Marching Band welcomes all fans to the Mid-American Conference Championship and brings cordial greetings from the faculty, students, and friends on the CME campus.
Tragically lost his life in a car accident. Don was a loyal Chippewa alumnus and advocate, as well as a strong supporter of the Mid-American Conference. Now we ask, in Don's memory, that you please stand in a moment of silence. Thank you. Gentlemen, on December 7, 1941, the United States was attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan, drawing the U.S. into World War II. Today, 78 years later, we ask that you please stand as we remember that day, which will live in infamy, and celebrate the many members of the armed forces who have served our nation so valiantly in protecting our freedoms. On the field today, 100 veterans of foreign wars are unfurling the flag in recognition of our servicemen and women and the sacrifices they made. As the CMU Mercy Band honors our country with the playing of our national anthem.